Halo guys, come back again with Ustazah Debbie. Today, For Creed has a special event. What is the event, guys?
Student assembly.
Yeah, good job. Today we have students assembly, and for this time, we will present our P5 project or our project, yeah. Nah, for this semester we do so many things, yeah guys. The first we plan the
aloe vera.
Yeah, okay, the first we plan the aloe vera. The second we do a lot of things with the fermentation. The first we make the
tempeh.
Yeah, good, tempeh. The second product is
tempeh.
Yeah, okay, and all of the relation. Let's make the healthy lifestyle in fourth grade. Okay, give applause to us. Okay, so today basically fourth grade will present about this one, the internal organ, and also the time hours, and the second it's about the healthy lifestyle, and the last is about the product of fermentation. Without any further ado, let's get to the students who are present the first product.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I would like to say thank you for them the presentation today. It's great to see you all. Today our good want to presentation about fermentation of tempeh. Before we explain, let we introduce ourselves. Hi, my name is Leon. I'm from 4A Al-Nerizi.
Hi, my name is Aska from 4A Al-Nerizi.
Hi, my name is Fikri from 4A Al-Nerizi.
Hi, my name is Akhtar Hanifidelio from 4A Al-Nerizi.
There are four subtopics that we will explain. There are bacteria in tempeh, how to make tempeh, benefit of tempeh, and difficult to make tempeh. Here the next explanation.
Nah, this is tempeh. The name of bacteria in tempeh from cassava to tempeh is Saccharomyces. Now I will explain three facts about Saccharomyces bacteria. The first is Saccharomyces have name. The name is Latinized kick. And the second is Saccharomyces have shape. The shape is long. And the last is Saccharomyces have color. The color is yellow.
Now first I will explain definition of fermentation. Fermentation is a biochemical reaction to break down sugar molecules into simpler forms. Fermentation also one of biological change then involving bacteria to produce new sentence. The product then we made is tempeh. And I will explain procedure of fermentation. Number one, peel the cassava and wash in clean, cut into according to taste. Number two, steam the cassava until could leave in cool complete. Number three, pound yeast tempeh until smooth. Number four, move and arrange in a plastic. Move and arrange cassava in a plastic with cassava a lid. Number five, stir in dark cardboard at room for in bathroom. The next explanation will explain by me. Tape have many benefits. The examples are 1. Digestive health, because tape is resistant starch. The second is healthy bones, because the calcium that contained in tape. And the third is for the skin, because the fiber that contained in tape.
To make food fermentation, there is many some difficulties while making the product, or there is for human that has intolerance of food fermentation. Here some the difficulties while making the product. First is disease of yeast. Second is using good raw materials of cassava. Also, there is if our body is intolerant of the product are first, it is. Second, irritated and dry skin. Third is out of breath.
Thank you for your great attention. May all have be shared be beneficial for us. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you for the question, Ustada. I will answer the question. Yes, I like tape.
And what kind of bacteria that you use to make tape?
The bacteria in tape is Saccharomyces bacteria.
Okay, that's very good answer. And then for the next question, can you mention food or drink that using tape?
Thank you, Ustada, for your question. Now I will answer the question. The example is ice tape, fried tape, lamang tape, tape balls, donut tape, and the other.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I would like to say thank you for time the presentation today. It's good to see you all. Today, our group want to present about our project. The topic that we will present is organ. Before we do our presentation, we will introduce ourselves. Hello, my name is Danis from 4A Al-Nairizi.
Hello, my friends. My name is Kenan from 4A Al-Nairizi.
Hello, my friend. My name is Elzo from 4A Al-Nairizi.
Hello, my friend. My name is Akbar from 4A Al-Nairizi.
There are four subtopics that we will explain. The first is the function of intestine. The second is working hour. The third is the effect of intestine. And the last is maintain the health of intestine. And here the explanation.
The organ that we explain is intestine. The organ displays inside the lower abdominal in the cavity beneath the stomach. This organ is very, very important to us and has many functions. The functions are three. The first is breaking down food and absorbing its nutrient and solid water. And the second is absorbing water and electrolytes. The third is absorb vitamin.
The working hour of this organ in type is 6 to 8 o'clock. This organ can work optimally if we take care it by eating healthy food and maintain a healthy lifestyle. Here also three facts about working hour intestine. 1. It takes 6 to 8 hours for your food pass through the stomach. 2. Produce a lot of hydrochloric acid. And 3. Produce a lot of saliva.
So guys, what happens if we not take care of our intestine? If one of our organ is damaged, we cannot do our activities well. So now I will explain the effect if the intestine get damaged or have a problem. The first effect is diarrhea. The second effect is nausea. And the third effect is bloating. And the fourth effect is constipation. And the fifth and last effect is irritable bowel syndrome.
The last is about how to maintain the health of intestine. It's so important to make this organ healthy, and here are some ways to make intestine healthy. The first is eat the right food. The second is get more sleep. The third is move more. The fourth is manage stress. And the last is get help for issues like anxiety and depression. Okay, thank you very much for your great attention. May all have shared be beneficial for us. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Is there any question, Ustazah?
Yeah. That's very good question, guys. So now, Ustazah will give you two questions about your presentation. So the first question is, can you mention working hour of intestine?
Yeah.
Where can you find intestine in your body?
Thank you, Ustazah, for your question. I will answer it now. It takes 6 to 8 hours and is located inside the abdominal cavity.
Okay, thank you. And then for the next question is, what happens if your intestine are unhealthy?
Thank you, Saja, for the question. I will answer the question. There are some effects if the intestine are unhealthy or damaged. The first effect is diarrhea. The second effect is nausea. The third effect is bloating. The fourth effect is constipation, and the last effect is irritable bowel syndrome.
Okay, thank you for your
suggestion. Bye-bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone and all my friends.
Hello.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, always better and better.
I would like to say thank you for time to presentation today. It's great to see you all. Today, our group wants to present about our project. The material is our lungs in our body. There are first sub-points that we will explain. The first is working hour. The second is
the function.
The third is how to maintain the health of lungs. And the last is what is the effect if we not keep our organ? Before that, we want to introduce ourselves. Hello everyone, I am Amara from 4A Al-90Z, and here is my friend.
Hello everyone, my name is Kania, I'm from 4A Al-90Z.
Hello everyone, my name is Aisha, and I'm from 4A Al-90Z.
Hello everyone, my name is Cheryl Janeta Wijasmiko. You can call me Cheryl. I'm from 4A Al-90Z.
The first point that we will explain is
okay guys, welcome in the function of lungs. The first function of the lungs is help us to breathe, and lungs can bring oxygen for our body. And the third is aorta. Do you know aorta? Aorta is parts of lungs that can change carbon dioxide become oxygen.
The second material is the working hour of this organ. The working hour of this organ in time is between 12 until 20 minutes per 20 breath per minute. Our lungs can work automatically if we take care of them by eating healthy food and maintaining healthy lifestyle. Here are some facts about lungs. The first is, lungs is the only organ in our body that's floating. The second is, healthy lungs looks and feel like a sponge. The third is, lungs in our body, that lungs right left lungs is smaller than the right lungs.
Now you will going to about how to maintain the health of lungs. There are four ways that I will explain. The first is you cannot do smoking. The second is stay due to exercise. The third is stay due to vaccination. The fourth is do medical checkup if you are need. And the last is drinking very, very much water. Why? Because water is very important for your body.
So guys, what is the effect if we not keep our organ? First, your skin and lips appear to blue, wheezing, shortness of breath, and cough for a long time.
Thank you very much for your great attention. May all have shared be beneficial for us.
We are sorry if we are have a mistake in our presentation. Goodbye! Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Wow, that's an awesome presentation. So, give applause for your group. Yay! Okay guys, so now Ustazah will give you a quick question about your presentation. For the question number one is,
thank you for your question, Ustazah. I will try to answer it. Yes, lungs is important for human.
And where can you find lungs in your body?
We can find our lungs in ribcage.
So the last question is, please mention some ways to keep your lungs stay healthy.
Okay, Ustazah, thank you for the question. So the answer is, there are four ways that I will explain. The first is you cannot do smoking. The second is stay due to exercise. The third is stay due to vaccination. The fourth is do medical checkup if Ustazah need. And the last is drinking very, very much water.
Okay, that's all for my question. Thank you.
See you!
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
I would like to say thank you for time to presentation today. It's great to see you all.
Today, my group want to present about healthy activities. Before we do the presentation today, I will introduce myself. Hello, my name is Malifa Faira Kusuma from 4A Al-Nairizi. In here, there is my friend.
Hello everyone, I'm Lola Nariza from 4A Al Nairizi.
Hello everyone, my name is Anissa Fidel Maharani from 4A Al Nairizi.
Hello my friends, my name is Sen Azaira from 4A Al Nairizi.
There are four subtopics that we will explain.
The first is about sport.
The second is about healthy food.
The third is about how to rest your body.
And the last is effect of organ. Here more explanation.
Here is the example of our project about healthy activities. There are many activities that we can do to make our body healthier. What do you have finished to healthy activities today, guys?
Yes.
There are one way to make our body healthier. One of the way is do sport. We can do favorite sport. What is your favorite sport, guys?
My favorite sport is badminton. Usually, I do this in the morning or in front of my house. To do this sport, of course, I need some equipment. The first, of course, I need racket. The second, shuttlecock. The third, slippers or shoes. And don't forget to wear your socks before you wear your shoes.
There are benefits for doing sport. The benefits are the first, heart healthy. The second, prevent obesity, produces cholesterol level blood. The fourth, strengthen bones, joints, and muscle. It's about favorite sport. The second is about
healthy food. There are so many healthy food that we can eat. Healthy food is consists of carbohydrate, protein, lipid, vitamin, and mineral. My favorite healthy food is salad.
Why salad? Because the taste is good.
Wait, guys. Do you finish eat healthy food?
Yes.
Okay, I back to the material. Usually, I eat salad when I finish to do a sprint. I need 5 ingredients to make a salad. The first is watermelon. Watermelon consists of mineral. The second is melon. Melon consists of mineral. The third is orange. Orange consists of vitamin C. The fourth is yogurt. Yogurt consists of mineral. The last is cheese. Cheese consists of mineral. If you finish eat healthy food, I will tell you the three benefits of eating healthy food. The first is make our body is healthy and strong. The second is increase our energy. The third is maintaining our weight. And the next is how to rest our body. There are several ways to rest our body, but my favorite way to rest my body is drawing. Why I like drawing? Because drawing is so fun. Usually, I do drawing when weekend in my home. There are equipment if you want to do drawing. The first is pencil. The second is pencil color. And the third is drawing book. You can get benefit after drawing. There are develop motor skills. The second, help recognize different colors. And the third is practice holding a pencil. And the last is
effect of organ. So guys, what will happen if you do not do any healthy activities? And I will explain some of the effects. First is your body can sick, weak,
and lazy. The second is your stomach can throw up because you do not do any activities. And the last is your brain cannot think properly. Thank you for your great attention. May all have share be beneficial for us. Any question, Ustazah?
Yes. You ask for your tutor. It's like a reminder for Ustazah to keep healthy lifestyle.
Thank you.
So for the first question is, anyway, have you finished
to
do healthy activities?
Thank you, Ustazah, for the question. Try to answer your question. Of course, I have finished Ustazah, and the kind of health activities that I have finished to eat is sport, then eat healthy food, and rest my body.
Okay. So the next question is, can you explain to Ustazah what is healthy food?
Thank you, Ustazah, for your question. I will answer it. Healthy food is a food for make our body is healthy and strong.
Okay, that's all from
Ustazah.
Thank you.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
See you to the next student assembly.
See you, Lala. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I would like you to say thank you for telling the presentation today. It's great to see you all. Today our group want the presentation about our project. Topic that we will get is about fermentation of tempeh. Before we do presentation, we want
to introduce
our staff. Hello guys, my name is Olivia from 4A Almighty. Hello guys, my name is Mika from 4A Almighty. Hello friends, my name is Esa from 4A Almighty.
Hello friends, my name is Gigi and I'm from 4A Almighty.
In my group, there's a four subtopic. First is about how to make. The second is about bacteria. The third is about benefit in our body. And the last is about difficult makeup product. First, we go to how to make. The first I will explain the definition of fermentation. Fermentation is a process of chemical change by microorganisms through the resulting of enzyme activity. Fermentation is one of biological changes that involving bacteria that produce new substance. The product that we make is tempeh. And I will explain the fermentation of tempeh. 1. Cleaning the soybean with water until 8 hours. 2. Cracking the soybean. You should split them by squeezing. 3. Cooking the soybean with water until 30 minutes. 4. Drying the soybean and with heating them. 5. Pulling the soybean. 6. Inoculating the soybean with tempeh starter. 7. Stirring the beans in an incubator for 30 Celsius in a warm place. And the last, the tempeh is ready. You can cook and eat the delicious tempeh.
The second is about bacteria that we use change to soybean become tempeh is Rhizopus sp. The bacteria we classify the good bacteria that give us benefit in our body, and bad bacteria give us sick. I will explain you about bacteria. First is able to inhibit grow fungus. The second is it's a very fast growing. And the last is Rhizopus commonly known as blackbird mold. And the third is benefit in our body. The third is benefit in our body. Guys, do you know what is the benefit of tempeh?
Yes.
So, fermentation tempeh give a lot of benefit for our body. One of the benefit is can make food have higher nutrition. And the other benefit are, there are four that I know. The first is boost your immune system. The second is healthy body in your system. And the third is play a role in immune system. And the last is making food is easier to digest. Thank you.
And the last is difficult make a product. This is the project, the name is tempeh. To make food fermentation, there are many difficulties while making product or to reach human that has intolerance of food fermentation. One, soybean quality. Soybean are the main ingredient for making a tempeh. And the second is humidity temperature. Apart from temperature, it is also place and important. And the last is cleanliness of the equipment used in the process for making tempeh.
Thank you very much for your great attention. May all have share beneficial for us. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Saza, is there any question?
Yes, of course. I will give you two questions. And for the first question is, what type of bacteria that you use to make tempeh? And then, please mention some fun facts about the bacteria.
Thank you, Staza, for your great question. I will answer your question. So, the bacteria in tempeh is Rhizopus sp is a bad bacteria. And the Rhizopus oliganthus is a good bacteria. So, and the fun fact of bacteria, first is it's a very fast to growing. Second is able to inhibit grow with fungus. The last is Rhizopus commonly known as blackbird mold.
Okay, that's a good answer. And the last question is, what type of project you make tempeh? Is it success, guys?
Yes.
Okay. Can you give short explanation about the project you to make tempeh, and please show us your tempeh?
This is my tempeh. And I will explain the fermentation. 1. Cleaning the soybean with water until 8 hours. 2. Cracking the skin of soybean. You should split them by squeezing. 3. Cooking the soybean with water until 30 minutes. 4. Drying the soybean by heating them. 6. Cooling the soybean. 7. Inoculating the soybean with tempeh starter. 8. Stirring the beans in incubator at 30 Celsius in a warm place. And 9. The tempeh is ready. You can cook and eat the delicious tempeh.
Wow.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Welcome to Student Assembly.
Hello my friend, how are you today?
Alhamdulillah, always better and better.
I would like to say thank you for time to presentation today. It's good to see you all. Today our group want to presentation about healthy activities. Before we present, we want to introduce ourselves. My name is Afika.
My name is Ulin.
My name is Theo.
My name is Azam.
There are 4 subtopics that we will present. The first is sport in healthy activities. The second is healthy food in healthy activities. The third is effect of organ. And the last is how to rest our body. The first is sport in healthy activities. There are many healthy activities that we can do to make our body healthier. The one of the way is doing our favorite sport. My favorite sport are badminton. Usually I do this sport at school. There are some equipments that we will use. The first is racket. The second is net, and the last is net cock. The benefit of do these activities are strengthen muscles, social world, lose weight, and good for physical fitness.
Healthy food in healthy activities. There are many healthy food that we can eat to make our body healthier. Healthy food is a food that consists of carbohydrates, protein, lipid, vitamin, and minerals. My favorite healthy food is nasi padang. Usually I eat this food when Idul Fitri. To eat nasi padang, I need some ingredients. Rice consists of carbohydrates, meat consists of protein, vegetables consists of minerals and vitamin, coconut cream consists of lipid, chili sauce consists of vitamin. The benefit after I eat this healthy food are better mood and energy level, improve memory and brain health, strong bones and teeth.
So guys, what happen if we not maintain the health of our body? If we not do sport regularly, we not eat healthy food, and we not giving rest of our body, it will affect of our body. So we cannot do our activities well. So
So I will explain the effect. Number one, the effect is increase the risk of obesity. The number two is increase the risk of diabetes. The number three is increase the risk of heart disease. And the number four is triggers mental disorders. And the number five, is syndrome metabolic.
And the last is how to rest our body. There are several ways to rest our body. My favorite way to rest my body is sleep. Usually, I do this activity when bedtime at night. To do this activity, I need some equipment. These are the equipment. The first is bed, and the second is pillow. The benefit after do this activity are refill immune system, and the second is stress relief, and the third is athletic performance.
Thank you everyone for your great attention. See you at the next student assembly.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Yes, Ustazah, thank you for the question. I will answer the question. We have finished do all the healthy activities or habits, such as enough sleep, do some exercise, and eat healthy food.
And the last question is, can you explain to Ustazah what is healthy food according to you?
Thank you, Ustazah, for your question. I will answer the question. Healthy food is a food that consists of carbohydrates, protein, lipid, vitamin, and minerals.
Okay, thank you for your next presentation and very good answer. So see you in the next student.
See you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Do you miss student assembly?
Yes, I miss student assembly.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
I would like to say thank you for time the presentation today. It's great to see you all. Today, our group wants to presentation about our project. Before we start the presentation, we want to introduce ourselves. My name is Vira.
My name is Jocelyn.
My name is Sasa.
My name is Jiro.
There are four topics that we will explain today. The first is
working hours, effect of organ,
function,
how to maintain the health of pancreas,
the work time of pancreas is 9 p.m. until 11 p.m. This organ can work optimally if we take care of it, like eating a healthy food and healthy lifestyle. There is a fun fact. The first is as an organ, it makes an enzymes. The next is as an organ, it makes an harmonies to control blood level. The last is even though food never travel into pancreas.
So guys, what happen if we not maintain of healthy of our organ? If one of our organ get problem, it will affect of work of body. So we cannot do our activities well. I will explain some of effect if pancreas get problem. There are three that I will explain. First is interesses of healthy disease, stroke and diabetes. And the second is we cannot do our activities well at it cold. And the last is loss of ability insulin to the body. This organ plays in the inside of the abdominal cavity. This organ has many functions in our life. The first is the pancreas. The pancreas release enzyme help to break down food. The second, the pancreas also contain important hormones. And the last is help the body control blood sugar levels.
The last is how to maintain the pancreas organ. It's very important to make this healthy. And I will give some ways to make pancreas healthy. The first is get enough rest. The second is cut down on fast food. The third is avoid eating at night. The fourth is reduce fatty food. And the last is regular exercise.
Okay, Ustazah, there is a question.
Yes, you can give a So now, Ustazah will give you two questions. For the first question is, please mention working hour of your pancreas and can you find your pancreas in your body in which part?
Thank you, Ustazah, for the question. The working hour of pancreas is 9 p.m. until 11 p.m. And we can find pancreas in height up your abdomen.
Okay, that's a good answer. And last question is, what happens if your pancreas is unhealthy?
Thank you, Ustazah, for the question. I will answer. You can diabetes and lose abilities to reduce and release according
Okay, thank you for your answer, Kak Ciro. Next, you can close. Give applause again.
Thank you, friend,
for the great attention.
I'm sorry if there is a mistake.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
See you in the next video.
Bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
We would like to say thank you for time to presentation today. It's great to see you all. It's great to see you all. How are you today? Alhamdulillah, always better and better. Today our group want to presentation about our project. The topics that we will explain is about fermentation. Before we do the presentation, we will introduce ourselves first. Hello, my name is Citranti Hairani Sirikia. You can call me Rani.
Hello, my name is Kinanti Mahira Hasna Anandita. You can call me Kinanti.
Hello, my name is Abid Rashad Banu Arzak. You can call me Abid.
Hello, my name is Muhammad Fatih Faisal Razik. You can call me Fatih.
There are four subject or topics that we will explain. The first is procedure of fermentation. The second is the difficulties and the risk. The third is benefit, and the last is bacteria. Here the more explanation.
The first I will explain the definition of fermentation. Fermentation is a process of energy in under the anaerobic condition. The project that will we make is tempeh. The procedure, I will tell you about the procedure of the fermentation. The first washing the soybean and chosen the soybean must good. The second is enveloped immersion. The third is boil. The fourth is adding the yeast. Thank you.
The second is the difficulties and the risk.
To make a food fermentation, there are many difficulties and risk of product. The first is raw material stock is not available or has run out. And the second is the weather is not good. So the quality of the tempeh is decreased. The third is the lack of consumer interest in buying, and the risk of product. The first is some people are sensitive to his mind and amines other amines. The last is don't experience headaches. Thank you.
The third is benefit. Fermentation food product give a lot benefit for our body. One of the benefit of the fermentation process can make food have higher nutritional value. And the other benefit for our body are, the first is maintaining health of bones and teeth. The second is can improve heart health. The third is maintain the health of digestive system. The fourth is can help regulate blood sugar. And the last is antioxidant effect.
And the last is about the bacteria. The bacteria that can use to change is soybean become tempeh is Rhizopus sp. We can classify the bacteria good that can make our body be healthy, and bad bacteria that can make you sick. I will explain the name of the bacteria. The name of bacteria in the tempeh just one. The name is Rhizopus sp. Thank you for your great intention. May all have shared be beneficial for us. Is there any question?
Yes, but you are in. And give applause to your group. You are. You have done your best. About your presentation. Tempe, right?
Yes.
Okay, so now Ustazah will give you two questions about tempe, fermentation of tempe. Anyway, what kind of bacteria that you use to make tempe? And please mention some fun facts about the bacteria.
The bacteria of tempeh is Rhizopus sp. And the fun fact is Rhizopus sp is the yeast of the tempeh. And Rhizopus sp bacteria can make by alcohol drink in Africa.
Okay, thank you for your nice answer. And the next question is, how about your project to make tempeh? Is it success?
Yes.
Yes, success. Can you show me the product?
Yes.
This is the product that we make.
Okay, and can you give me short explanation about the procedure to make tempeh?
Thank you, Ustazah. I will answer the question. The first, washing the soybean. The second is skin peeling. The third is emphasis in immersion. The fourth is boiling the soybean. Number five is giving the yeast. Yes.
Okay, thank you for your answer.
Thank you very much for your great attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Are you ready, my friend, for student assembly?
Yes, I'm ready.
Today, our group wants to present about kidney organ. Before we want to present, let we introduce ourselves. Hello, my name is Naila.
Hello, my name is Queen.
Hello, my name is Jovan.
Hello, my name is Yuga.
Let's go to the material. I will explain the function of kidney. I will explain three functions. The first is to clean the blood. The test is to produce blood. The third is to control our blood.
Let me tell you about five facts of working our kidney. And first, the kidney will clean the blood cell from poison. 2. The kidney will remove drugs from blood cells when we finish eating. 3. The kidney will balance the body fluids. 4. The kidney will make urine. 5. The kidney will produce hormones for blood pressure and red blood cells.
So guys, what happens if we not maintain the health of our organ? If one our organ has a problem, it will affect the work of our body. We cannot do our activity. I will explain some effect of organ. The first is the kidney can damage. The number two is you can see because your kidney is problem. And number three is you can die because your kidney is problem. And the last is you cannot breathe because your kidney is problem.
The next is how to make kidney healthy. It's very important to make our kidney healthy. The first is we must drink water when we are thirsty. And the second is you must eat many protein food. And the third or the last is to swallow over refined grains.
That's all for our presentation. We have sorry if we have some mistake. Thank you for your nice attention, my friend. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye. There is any question?
The question number one: is kidney important for human? Where can you find kidney in your study?
Yes, kidney. Thank you, Saza, for your question, and I will answer it. Yes, kidney are important for human. You can find kidney near
technique of your back. Just look at your back. It's below on your rib cage.
Thank you, Staja, for the question. I will answer. You must drink water, mineral water,
and eat many protein food.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, always happy and
happy. Student assembly, take action and do your best.
We would like to say thank you for the presentation today. It's great to see you all. Today, our group want to present about Nata de Aloe Vera. Before we go to the presentation, our group want to explain the ourselves.
My name is Rere.
My name is Nata.
My name is Chanum.
And I am Maura from 4B Al Kazini.
Let's go. We go to the material. There is four topic for we want to presentation. The first topic is explanation about Nata de Aloe Vera. And number two is benefit use. And number three is benefit for aloe vera. Number four, or the last, is difficulty to making the product. And then we go to the first topic. It is explanation, the aloe vera explanation by Rere. There are five steps that I want to explain. The first step is the aloe vera used to easy to the heartburn. Number two is reference. There are about 15. Yes. Item one, which nutrient, and number three is Reference is now universally fifteen. It means the aloe vera effect is cannot synthesis, and then we go to the second topic. The second topic is bacterius. The bacterius is explanation by Nada.
The first, I will explain the of definition is fine. Will a aloe vera. Number two is mouse wash a the was a aloe vera. Three per salt water. Number four is drink the aloe vera full water 2 times. And at lean, number five is dry and cold
number six is
boiling water. La is a boiling. Number seven is the last very fritable ice, which we ice. S and fruity.
And then we go to the third topic. The third topic is benefits to aloe vera, explanation by Maura.
Aloe vera give a lot of benefit to our body. One of the benefit of aloe vera process can make food have higher nutrition. The other benefit for body are contains helpful plant compounds, antioxidant and antibacterial properties, and accelerates wound healing.
And then we go to the last topic is difficult making the product. Explanation by Shanung.
While making nata de aloe vera, there are many difficulties while making the nata the product or the risk for human that has intolerance of nata de aloe vera food fermentation. Here are some difficulties while making the product are temperature, balance of nutrients, and quality of bacteria. Also, the risk if our body is intolerant of the product are allergy, diarrhea, and bloated.
Thank you for your great attention. May all have a beneficial for us. Any question, Ustazah?
Okay, thank you, Nina. I have a question for you. But before it, thank you, Papa, for your book. So now, Ustazah will give you two questions. The first question is, can you mention some concepts about Nata de aloe vera?
Okay, Saza, thank you for your question. I will answer it. Nata de aloe vera is easy to use for heartburn.
Yes. Can you show it to us?
Yes.
Okay, that's your aloe vera. So the last question is, can you give short explanation about the procedure to make nata de aloe vera?
The making aloe vera
is number one
is clean yes. The until clean.
Okay. Then
number two is was the aloe vera.
Okay.
Number three is peel the aloe vera.
Yeah.
Number four is boiling water. Number five is giving lab.
Yes. Number six is
boiling water.
Yeah.
Water.
Boiling the aloe vera in the
water.
Okay, thank you for nice answer, madam.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, see you to the next lesson, please.
See you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
wabarakatuh.
I would like to say thank you for time to presentation today. It's great to see you all. Today, our group will present our project. Before we start, we will introduce ourselves.
Hello, my name is Alia. I am from 4C Al-Zahrawi.
Hello, my name is Yazid. I am from 4C Al-Zahrawi.
Hello, my name is Naura. I am from 4C Al-Zahrawi.
Hello, my name is Ayun. I'm from 4C Al-Zahrawi.
There are four subtopics that we will explain. The first is bacteria, the second is fun fact of the bacteria, and the third is how, and the third is procedure how to make tape, and the last is difficulties and the risk of the product.
Fermentation food product give a lot benefit to our body. One of the benefit of the fermentation process can make food higher nutritional value. The benefit of bacteria in tape is first, Saccharomyces can be used in the prevention and treatment of diarrhea. The second is Saccharomyces, it is very easy to find in the fruit such as mango bean and lychee skin. The third is one of the benefit, it is to restore and balance of normal flora.
The name of bacteria that used to change is Pediococcus pentosaceus become species are often we use in fermentation food, are certain food and also beverage.
So now I will explain you how to make this product. But first I will explain you what is fermentation. Fermentation is one of biological changes involving bacteria to a new substance. So the product that we will present is tape. And now I will give you the step for making this tape. The first, you have two ingredients, cassava 1 kg, 2 pieces of rice, and the last is plastic bag. The second, you can peel it off the cassava and cut off into a small size. And the third, you can wash it the cassava and throw it. The fourth, steam the cassava into 20 minutes until 30 minutes. And if your cassava is already, you can save it into 10 until 20 minutes and let it cool. The fifth is you can put the cassava into a plastic bag. And the sixth, you can put the plastic bag into a place that hidden into a sunrise. And you can waiting 2 until 4 days. And the next day, the tape is already for dessert.
To make this fermentation product, there are many difficulties and the risk if our body is intolerant of the product. Here is difficulties and the risk of and the risk if our body is intolerant of the product. The first is appropriate sugar and alcoholic
In a fermentation food, it contains about sugar and alcoholic taste. The second is yeast. A good yeast will generate the good fermentation. The third is temperature. And also there is if our body is not intolerant of the product. The first is inflammation. Fermentation is contains sugar and alcohol. Sugar is inflammation trigger. The second is insulin spike. Sugar and alcohol, it can be insulin spike for a diabetic people. Thank you for your great attention. See you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And you want? Is there any question, Ustazah?
Yes.
No, the bacteria in tape is glucona, cetobacteri, psyllimus.
Oh, you don't like to eat tape?
No, I don't like eat tape.
Oh, so sorry. And what about your pet? Do you like to eat tape? Why you don't like tape?
No.
Why?
No.
Yes.
You like tape, are you?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Why you?
Because the tape taste is not good.
Oh, you don't like the taste of your tape. Okay, thank you for your nice answer. And the next question is,
bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
We would like to say thank you for time to presentation today. It's great to see you all. Today, our group want to present about our project. The topic that we'll explain is about lymph organ. Before we do the presentation, we will introduce ourselves. My name is Vanessa from 4C Al-Zahrawi. And this is my friend.
Hello friends, my name is Safa from 4C Al-Zahrawi.
Hello my friend, my name is Asham from 4C Al-Zahrawi.
Hello my friend, my name is Kirana, I am from 4C Al-Zahrawi.
There are four subtopics that we will explain. The first is about function. The second is working hours. The third, maintain health of our organ. The fourth is problem. Here the more explanation. The first is
today we will explain about limbs. Limbs place in under the ribs and above to the stomach. Limbs has many functions to our body. The example of the function is the first is decrease erythrosis,
The second is blood reserve, and the last is store and filter blood and also make white blood cell to protect you from the infection.
The working hours of the organ in time, lymph. This organ can work optimally if we take care by eating healthy food and maintain healthy lifestyle. Here also fact about lymph. The first is lymph work at 9 o'clock until 11 o'clock. The second is lymph work 21 o'clock until 23 o'clock. The last is lymph work at night to remove toxins.
The next is about how to maintain the health of lymph organ. It's very important to this organ healthy. And here some ways to make this organ healthy. 1. You can do exercise every day. 2. You can drink enough water. 3. You can maintain your healthy weight.
So guys, what happens if our organ we not maintain the health? If one of our organ has a problem, it will affect working hours. So we cannot do our activities well. Today I want to explain some of effect if lymphoma get problem. The first, feel weight in your tissues. The second is get sick easily. The third, the spleen is damaged, ruptured due to injury. The fourth, the spleen is large and enlarged. The fifth, large spleen canker or seed.
There are any question, Ustazah?
Yes, I have a question. Give a
Yes, lymphs can find in under the ribs and be above to the stomach.
Okay, thank you for your question, sir. And the next question is, please mention some ways to keep your lymph organs stay healthy.
1. You can drink enough water. 2. You can do exercise every day. 3. You can maintain your healthy weight.
Thank you so much for your great attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
See you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I would like to say thank you for the time to presentation today. It's great to see you all. Today we will presentation about heart organ. The heart organ. There are 4 topics that we will explain. First, effect of organ. Second, working heart. The third, function. The fourth or the last is how to keep. The first we will explain is effect of organ. So, what happens if
we not maintain our health organ. There are three examples that can answer the question. First, susceptible to pump blood clots. Second, ability to pump blood. Third, or the last is develop shortness of breathing.
The working house enzyme every day. This organ optimally if we take care by eating healthy food and maintaining healthy lifestyle. Here also a fact about heart. The first is the heart beats approximately 115 times per day. And the second is the weight, 200, 300, and 400 grams. And the third is the heart beats 16 to 100 times per minute. And the fourth is the heart pumps around 17,600 liters every day. And the last is five is mouse attack a car on Sunday.
And I will explain the function of heart. This organ plays in middle chest cavity. The function of this organ are to pump blood and oxygen around the body. And the second is transfer nutrition throughout the body. And the third is maintain blood because, and the last is helps regulate blood pressures.
The next is I will explain how to maintain the health of heart. This is very important to make our heart health. And here the ways for the health of heart. The first is we can eat healthy food every day. The second is we can get active. The third is manage stress. And the last is stay at healthy weight and don't be obesitas.
Okay. Thank you everyone for your great attention.
I'm so sorry
if there is wrong in our groups.
Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
The heart beats 7,600 liters of blood every day.
And the heart is in in middle of our body.
See you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello everyone, now we want to present about our project, the topic about fermentation nata de aloe vera. Before we explain, we want to introduce ourselves. Hello, I'm Cecilia Jasmine from 4C Al-Zahrawi. You can call me Cecil, and this is my friend.
Hello, my name is Almira from 4C Al-Zahrawi.
Hello, I'm Aska from 4C Al-Zahrawi.
Hello, my name is Fadil from 4C Al-Zahrawi.
There are four subtopics that we will explain. The first is how to make nata de aloe vera, and the second is difficult and the risk. The third is the benefit. The fourth is the fun fact.
The first, I will explain the definition. Of fermentation. Fermentation is one of chemical change by microorganism to solving bacteria to produce new substance. The product that we will make is nata de aloe vera. I will explain how to make the nata de aloe vera. The first is choose a big and fresh aloe vera. Wash it, then peel off the aloe vera skin. Cut it be small piece. Wash it with water until the mucus is gone, then rinse. Number 5 is boil with water and then the nata de aloe vera is done.
And the difficult and the risk. There are many people while making the product is difficult, and there is the risk from the people that not intolerant with the product. The difficult in while making the product. The first is the temperature, and the second is the Acetobacterium bacteria. The risk while making is you can diarrhea, itchy rash, and so on. The second is if the product is more sweet, you can diabetes.
Fermentation food product
skin product give a lot benefit to our body. One of the benefit fermentation can make food have higher nutrition value. The other benefit for the body are: the first is low in calories and fat. The second is rich in fiber. The third is hydration. The fourth is vitamins and minerals. And the last is digestive health.
And now I will explain 5 fun facts about nata the aloe vera. The first is the dietary fiber content in nata the aloe vera is good for the body. The second is treat skin rashes, acne and skin irritation. The third is consuming nata the aloe vera regularly can overcome stomach acid problem. The fourth is nata the aloe vera is safe for those who suffer from diabetes because it contains low sugar. And the last is nata the aloe vera for healthy, namely to improve digestion and facilitate the elimination was or phases.
Thank you for your great attention. There are any questions, Usaza?
The first is treat skin rashes, acne and skin irritation. The second is the dietary fiber contains in nata the aloe vera is good for the body.
Okay, thank you
Zaza.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, today our group want to present about healthy body. There are 4 subtitles that our group want to present. The first is healthy activities. The second is favorite sport. The third is rest. And the last is effect if not do any healthy food. Healthy activity. And before we present, we introduce ourselves. Hello, I'm Nawa from 4C Al-Zahrawi, and this is my friend.
Hello, my name is Alif. I am from 4C Al-Zahrawi, and this is my friend.
Hello, my name is Abi. I am from 4C Al-Zahrawi, and this my friend.
Hello, my name is Jihan. I'm from 4C Al-Zahrawi. There are many healthy food that we can eat to make our body healthier. Healthy food is a food that consists of carbohydrates, protein, lipids, vitamins, and minerals. My favorite food, healthy food is tempeh. Usually, I eat this food when I'm hungry to eat. I need some ingredients. The first is tempeh has a higher number of calories, protein, carbohydrate, and fat than folu. The second is tempeh is not only low in calories but also rich in protein, fiber, vitamins, and minerals. The third is tempeh quite high to protein. It can even replace meat for vegetarians. The benefit after eat this healthy food are 1. Provide sufficient energy for daily. 2. Maintain digestive health. The third is improve cognitive function.
There are many healthy activities to make our body healthier. One of these ways is doing your favorite sport. My favorite sport is swimming. Usually, I do this sport when on the weekends in Tirtarani. But I need some equipments. These equipments are 1. Life buoy, 2. Swimming glasses, and 3. Swimsuit. The benefits for doing this sport are 1. Tone your muscles, 2. Build strength, and 3. Build endurance.
And the cerebral to rest our body, my favorite to rest my body is no sleep. Usually, I do this activity when anytime in the room. To do this activity, I need some equipment to do this activity. Number one is mattress, because if you sleep you can more softly if you use a mattress. Number two is pillow. If you use a pillow, your body is more softly. And the benefit of after do this activity is fresh body, regulate emotion, and fair prepare our body.
And the last is, what will happen if we do not do healthy activities? There are 4 effects if we do not do healthy activity. The first is diabetes, because we eat sweet food too much. And the second is depression, because order mental. And the third is hypertension.
because we eat salt food so much. And the last is obesity. Because the body can be fat. Thank you for your great attention. Is there any question, Ustazah?
Yes, thank you. So, this morning,
healthy foods are foods that gives you the nutrients that you need to stay healthy.
Okay, that's very nice answer. So, give a round. And you can
vote. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
See you in the next university.
See you.
See you.